that's close. Let's grab a little fight.
I'm flying.
Too far. On the move. We got bad guys. I'm seeing two narcos here. Near the food container. Let's go. Ready to fire.
ask the rebels to recon the area for us.
Enemy active. Roger. Let me get in position.
Enemy's fire.
Target acquired.
I call the rebels for a diversion.
Engaging tangos.
I call the rebels for mortar fire. So the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Some of you close to me are concerned about the cartel.
Man, you'll never let me drive anymore. Just because that one time?
I respect your mother, West, like your mama as much as the rest of you. I have my entire life. I have taught disrespect for Pachamama to my children, and I will teach it to their children. Pachamama must keep in balance and harmony with the cosmos. And that is why I am happy that our country is working with Santa Blanca. This is not the same Señor Prosperization the Gringos and their CIA have tried to force upon us. This Mexican organization, this Latin organization, believe. And as I do, the human beings are caretakers of our earth, guardians of the land. And they believe that with proper management, we can find a way to benefit both man and La Madre Tierra. Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner, caring for our earth. This is for the future of Bolivia. This is the legacy that we leave the generations to come.
Shitheads.
down, they're gonna see you.
Go.
Roger. Target's marked. Just say the word. Hold up. Better not roll this.
Light panels over here.
draw their attention. Call for some rebels to back us. Power's been cut.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Man down. Man down.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger.
Rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Target spotted.
Got it. Moving.
They got alarms rigged up.
I don't want to disable. Reinforcements won't have one.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Spotted one with submachine guns.
Away.
The drone is up.
Moving to position. We need to get to a better position. Copy. More target fire. Copy that. Moving. Good to go. Eyes on the cartel
element.
Right by the sniper turrets. Eyes on the gym. Want to shut off the lights?
Eyes on two Sicarios. Near that stack of tires.
I got a knocker over here.
Draw their point him out. I'm calling for indirect fire.
Target down.
Tower's been cut.
The lieutenant's on the run.
Aquí están estos cabrones. Mátenlos a todos.
They know we're here. Roger. Let me get in position.
Let me get into position.
Moving to a better position. Line.
Got the target.
Ready to fire. Firing. Enemy down.
Necesitamos espera. A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a la que les den manda. ¡Pare!
helicopter. Get down.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down. Can't settle down. They must think we've left.
Take cover already.
Got it, moving.
Let me find a good position.
Eyes on the target.
Roger, target acquired.
Copy that, moving. Good to go.
Got it.
I need a better position. Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Roger that. Target marked.
Target marked.
I called Pakatari for some mortar fire. I put a call to the rebels for a diversion.
Moving to a better position.
Down.
Get ready. Fire.
We'll go.
We're in it.
target poor environment.
Open fire.
Roger that.
I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec. Demo's primed and in place.
No hostiles evident.
I'll pilot.
Nice job, Nomad. A couple of explosions and El Cheeto's shitting bricks. He's scared he's being targeted by a rival cartel, so they move the concert to a new venue.
What are we talking?
We're talking the highest fucking peak in Malta. Visitors to this heavily defended mountaintop will enjoy its beautiful views, a big-ass statue of Santa Muerte, and the fact that it only has one access road.
One way to handle security. We wanted to extract him, grab him as he's leaving.
Too risky. El Cheeto's gonna DD Mao back to Mexico as soon as the show's over. I'm guessing the best window of opportunity, and small window, is during his concert.
Fuck. Alright. We'll get tickets to the show and we'll see if we can't take El Cheeto with us.
out of the area. Mind for our Sicario friends. Doing the simulator.
¿Qué sea.
Chequemos.
Atentos todos. Parece que alguien...
Santa Blanca is determined to carry on with El Chito's concert. Let's see how well this works without their star performer. Go get El Chito and bring him in.
Hey! ¡Alto! ¡Movemos esto por aquí, México! ¡Quiebre a todos esos puntos!
Marking a captain. I've got eyes on a captain. Marking a captain. Here's target number 5. I've got eyes on a captain. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Marking a tango. He's close to that local. That's 10 targets. Got eyes and a mounted weapon. Demo's primed. Lobbing a flashbang. I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec.
Los putos que están en el 12 también están fuera de nuestro alcance. Manden una puta patrulla para partirles a madre. Aguanten, cabrones. Hay una patrulla que va de ustedes. Por fin llegó el pinche apoyo que estábamos esperando, perros. Vamos llegando en chinga al pinche punto de encuentro donde estaban los putos que íbamos a apañar.
Direct fire.
Good, amigo. Shut out. Copy. Almost at your 20.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Copy. Help us en route to that position.
Cállense para acá con todos. Los cabrones están cerca.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Here's our intel on enemy locations.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
That guy's history.
¡Qué chingados!
¡Me doy! ¡Puta! ¡Valió verga!
Clear on my side.
You better.
Enemy reinforcements incoming. Engage.
Madre.
chingados!
Güey, qué pedo.
Hola, caballero. Such a pleasure to meet you. Would you like a drink?
Is this an arrest? Worker, because I have not broken any laws. O sea, I perform fiesta songs that are an honest reflection of the lives of working class Mexicanos.
I read that review. Sueño paid for it.
That doesn't mean it's not true.
I love the new video for La Plebe Ada Antorada, by the way. And the DJ El Paso remix is pretty fucking awesome.
No mames! You're a fan! Which song is your favorite? I'll sing it for you, en serio. Then get me the hell out of here.
Abusamos de la Medicina is probably my favorite, but your song Buchones Heridos, the one where the narco gets gunned down in the street, that's the one we'll play at your funeral.
Yes, I know, right? Espérate, what did you say?
I know you're not a cutthroat like these other assholes. You're no Sicario. Did he shoot at you?
No, he's an angel. Not even an unkind word out of this guy.
You're just a performer singing about the Mexican working class experience. Santa Blanca forced you, against your will, to come to Bolivia.
That's right, they forced me. I didn't want to come here. Bolivia!
I can protect you. I can keep that buttery voice out of any nasty CIA black sites. I can keep all the cartels away. I can even get you your car back. But you're gonna have to sing. You need to tell me everything you know about everybody in Santa Blanca.
You better get a pen and a whole lot of paper.
It's a little scary how happy you are. You know that snatching El Chito and stealing his car won't stop the music.
Nothing's stopping that music. But El Chito is gonna inform on every Santa Blanca lieutenant who's ever asked him for an autograph. Once word he's a snitch gets around, street cred and Santa Blanca's are gonna be in the shitter. This is really an historic moment in Corrido music. I'm fucking proud of you.
We might be the first operators to make music history since Ballad of the Green Berets.
As long as you don't start singing.
A conscience is a dangerous thing, mostly to the person who has one. Ramon Feliz couldn't live with himself. He was moments from taking the coward's way out when... It seems that in spite of his recent allegiance to us, Feliz still had one source who was willing to bring him information. Un chivato. Information I was now aware of, since I had people monitoring his every keystroke. It's a shame, really, if Ramon had known what was on its way. He would have gone through with the suicide. All priests like to hear themselves talk, don't they? But as the saying goes, talk is cheap. El Cardenal knew this was true. His people were barely surviving, and he wanted to do something. He had to help those in need. He didn't care where the support came from. But there were others who thought he was making deals with the devil. He was cast out. He lost his family, his friends. Lo perdió todo. When I found him, he was a broken man. I brought him into Santa Blanca to preach the truth of the new faith.
For we are wed to death from the moment we are born, and we must come to love her more than we love our lives. Sacred and blessed death, the goddess of darkness can free you from sickness and evil. Do you offer your heart and soul over to her?
He baptized me in the true faith. He is my counselor, my conscience. I do. The only person I truly trust with my soul.